Hey guys, welcome back to Celeste on Nintendo Switch. Today we are going to continue with our backtracking and do Chapter 3. And this has one of my favorite songs, if you are hearing that. Oh my god. It's right up my alley. Like the bass I'm hearing, and oh man, the piano, everything is so good. Just loving it. So as you can see, those little squigglies on the outside, as soon as you touch it, it forms that corrupt material or whatever. So you want to be quick on those surfaces. Mr. Oshiro is a unique character. Oh, that was a little too far. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. There we go. Nice. Oh, brutal. Right off the edge there. There's our beautiful key. I will do just that, my good man. Okay, so I think let's just head down this way. We'll do this one first. Oh, yes, those guys. Oh, not right into them. Gotta be kidding me. Oh no. Top-notch music in this game. Oh, I don't need to go this way because I have that strawberry already. Okay, that's one down. That's because I'm doing the dirty work. Oh my god. Just hold your horses, Madeline. There's that one. Things just keep getting clearer and clearer. Oh, little do you know, my little Madeline. Shit, not what I want to do. Oh, come on. I did not mean to actually climb up there, but whatever. There's this one. There's a journal of Oshiro's, I think. And then also, if you want to play the classic version of Celeste, you can do that here. I don't actually want to right now, though. So, how do we get out? Exit Pico 8. But yeah, in case anyone was wondering, that's where that is. And the amazing effect when you go underwater. Oh, love it. Alright. Oh, brutal. Okay, there we go. Oh man, this brings back memories. Getting that strawberry, which I've already... Oh shit, already gotten. Yeah, that was definitely a fun challenge. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Totally did not mean for that to happen. Or that. Looks like I'm going around now. Secret passage down there. That's quite the trek just to get to a room, but it's pretty sweet. Oh, come on. Just sloppy playing. just avoid him for now. Oh, give me a break, dude. Man, he just wants to chomp away. Best song, oh my god. Okay, there you have it, guys. That is chapter 3. Thanks so much for watching, and stay tuned for more. See ya.